Hi, I'm Giada Portaluppi, a final year BSc Population Health student at UCL. I chose to study my degree because I've always been interested in health in one form or another. I grew up in different cultures, and health was the one thing that never changed. And at the end of the day, because health is a necessity, it's needed for society to function. So I wanted to explore the niches of health and how those shaped the healthcare system as we know it today. And I thought that population health really gave me the appropriate tools to do so. In high school, I studied biology, chemistry, and geography at an advanced level. I loved all three subjects because they were connected to health in several ways. However, I knew I wouldn't be able to study them individually at university level because these disciplines are very wide. For example, geography goes from physical geography, where we're talking about mountains, all the way to human geography, which was what I was really interested in, where we talk about migration, mortality, fertility, etc. And so I began to research in high school different careers in health, and I came across population health and the degree at UCL, and I was immediately attracted to the fact that it was interdisciplinary. I was able to join those three subjects that I really enjoyed, which biology, chemistry, and geography, as well as also giving me the opportunity to study different disciplines like economics or statistics, disciplines that previously I hadn't really thought as important in health. Choosing UCL was actually a really easy choice because the degree is one of a kind. It allowed me to shape my interests and discover new fields without being really limited to a certain pathway, which I think is incredibly interesting and something that you don't find in every degree. And I guess one thing that I really enjoyed was the fact that I was able to learn from individuals that are shaping the healthcare system as we know it today. They're leading in their field, whether it be climate change in health or social determinants of health. I was able to have conversations with individuals that perhaps in another place I wouldn't be able to have that kind of opportunity. I guess UCL has been able to give me a range of opportunities, from meeting individuals with similar interests to me, but also exposing me to different career choices. My future plans are to further my career through a master's degree, but I've also previously been given opportunities to work in health consultancy, which is incredibly interesting because it's a different field in health. Things that perhaps we don't even consider as a career is growing, and UCL has really been able to expose me to that area. At the end of the day, my degree has allowed me to explore health at a deeper level and explore my interests in health, which I think is something that not every degree is able to give you. And I wouldn't go back and change a thing of the way I did things because it's brought me to where I am today.